everyone, respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. My name is P. Jessica, studying in 4th class. My school name is Railway Middle School, South Lalaguda, Hyderabad. Wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Teacher's Day is celebrated on 5th September every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Bharat Ratna recipient Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great scholar and excellent teacher. Teachers are the backbone of our society. Dear friends, we should always obey our teachers' orders and follow their advice. Thank you.
Day by day, you watch me how we grow. Step by step, big knowledge that you saw. Right from wrong, you guide me in the way. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today. So happy, 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 happy Teacher's Day. With love and care and smile and strength to lead me the way. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you on this day. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today. Day by day, you watch me how I grow. Step by step, taking all the good to show. Right from wrong, you guide me in the way. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today. So happy, 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 happy Teacher's Day. With love and care and smile and strength to lead me in the way. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you on this day. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today.
गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु ब्रह्मा, गुरु विष्णु, गुरु देवो महेश्वरा, गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। ए वार्म एंड हार्टफेल्ट वेलकम टू अवर रेस्पेक्टेड हेडमास्टर, रेस्पेक्टेड मैडम, माय डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड स्टार ऑफ द डे, माय डियर टीचर्स। I wish you all a happy Teacher's Day. One child, one teacher, one book, one pen can change the world, said by Malala Yousafzai. We celebrate Teacher's Day on 5th of September every year. Teacher's Day is celebrated in commemoration of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan's birthday. No words can truly describe the role of a teacher in student life. The greatest of all teachers is the life that teaches us art of survival. Our parents, friends, nature, animals, our mistakes, everything is a teacher in some form or other. Today is the day to honor all of them. My parents always remind me the role of a pre-primary teacher in my childhood. But that motherly love, fatherly care, brotherly help and sister assistance. But only my almighty teachers could provide me in my formative years. How much I owe to you, teacher. Dear friends, we should always obey our teachers. We pray their well-being, success, and shower in immense respect today and always. Thank you. Bye.
Good morning, HM sir, HM madam, all teachers and my friends. My name is Sungari Dikshita. Just like every year, this year also we are celebrating Teachers Day. Every year, the 5th of September, we celebrate as Teachers Day in India. Remembering the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan as a teacher, vice president and second president of India. Dr. Radhakrishnan made an immense contribution to the country. On this special occasion, I, Sungari Dikshita, wishing to convey my best wishes and greetings to all the teachers who helped me attain success in academics. I especially thank my own teacher for teaching many things, guiding and motivating me and being my favorite teacher. Once again, I wish you one and all Happy Teachers Day. Thank you one and all giving me this opportunity.
A very good morning to the respected principal sir, teachers and my dear friends. मैं हूँ MS MD प्रसाद. मैं कक्षा 2 में पढ़ता हूँ. मेरा विद्यालय का नाम रेलवे मिक्स्ड हाई स्कूल साउथ लालागुड़ा. टुडेस डे इज अ स्पेशल डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस वेयर वी कैन पे ए हार्टी ट्रिब्यूट टू अवर डे आवर टीचर्स हु टेक एंटायरिंग एफर्ट्स टू बिल्ड अवर फ्यूचर. टीचर्स डे इन इंडिया इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 5th ऑफ सितंबर टू हॉनर the contribution of teacher in our study, society and country. Teachers Day is celebrated on birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. I want to dedicate this speech to all teachers. I am a little lost walking down the hallways. It's the first day of school and I am so very nervous. I walked into the class. Everyone was staring. I was so scared. When I wake up, I didn't even have any breakfast and you held my hand, walked me through it all. You pick me up if I ever fall. With you, I feel safe and secure. You really care for me. If something happens in the class that brings me down and makes me sad, you are there for me. It's you, teacher. It's you, teacher, my sunshine in the rain. It's you, teacher, my candle in the dark. You are my angel, you are my guide, you are my best friend, you are my everything. Nanhe si kadam lekar, jab aayi pehli baar. नन्हे सी कदम लेकर जब आई पहली बार तामी हमारी उगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरः गुरु साक्षा परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः. माय हार्टफुली थैंक्स टू ऑल टीचर्स. थैंक यू ऑल.
Good morning, HM sir, HM madam, all teachers and dear my friends. My name is Sunkari Yashasvi. I'm studying in second class. Just like every year, this year also we are celebrating Teachers Day. Every year, the 5th of September, we celebrate as Teachers Day in India. Remembering the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan as a teacher, vice president and second president of India, Dr. Radhakrishnan made an immense contribution to the country. On this special occasion, I, Sunkari Yashasvi, wishing to convey my best wishes and greetings
and greetings to all the teachers who have helped me attain success in my academics. I especially thank my all teachers for teaching many things, guiding and motivated me and being my favorite teacher. Once again, I wish you one and all happy Teachers Day. Thank you one and all giving me this opportunity.
Happy Teachers Day, teacher, for you.